you so much. Great to be here to play for you this evening. We have a pretty varied program for you. We're Carpe Diem String Quartet, Chaz Weatherby and John Ewing.
Corrine Fujiwara.
And Diego Fangish.
And that was from a set of songs, Songs Without Words, that was written for us by composer Bruce Wolosoff. That particular song is called Dancing on My Grave. And we're going to return and play a few other of those songs a little later in the program. But we're going to go from sort of genre to genre, if you like. And I don't know if there's a rhyme or reason to it, except we simply play music that we love, and we hope that you'll enjoy it also. Next, we're going to play a tango by Astor Piazzolla that we arranged. This is from his Four Seasons in Buenos Aires, and it's called Otoño.
Thank you.
to change pace a little bit here, switch gears, and jump on over to the classical side, as they say. Yeah, whatever side that is. And
who are they?
Who are those sides? What are those sides? Anyway, we like doing everything, as Chaz says. And this is a little bit of Beethoven, Opus 95, first movement.
Thank you.
breakneck speed, we're going to switch over to yet another side, another facet of our existence as a quartet. This next piece that we're going to play is something that I wrote. It's a tribute to my family. I was born and raised in the big, gigantic state of Montana, in the little city of Billings. And it's a piece called Fiddlesweet Montana. Montana is the fourth largest state in the U.S., and it has less than 1 million people in the whole state, which means it's about 6 people per square mile. And the first movement is called Montana, and it's written to basically reflect that kind of wide open space, but without very many people. So it's a vast kind of empty sort of vista. And the second movement that we'll play for you right away is called Stillwater Gorge, which is this beautiful place in the Beartooth Mountains. And the Stillwater River is anywhere else quite still and a beautiful place for fly fishing. But at this particular section, it's whitewater rapids. And so I thought I'd write something with a lot of energy. It starts off as a jig. It turns into a reel. I hope you like it. family. My father is half Japanese, and one tradition that we had growing up when we were little kids, that if, when the springtime came and the cherry trees were blooming, we would sing the Japanese folk song, Sakura, which means cherry bloom. And it's a celebration in Japan of not only the beautiful blooming of the cherry trees, but also the transient nature of life, and how life is very fragile, like that cherry blossom, that we have to appreciate it right now, because the winds of change can come and blow all the petals away, and the blossom is no more. And life is like that too. So this fourth movement is cherry blossom. And the fifth movement is a celebration of family in a different sense. My family was all musicians, but not classically trained. We were fiddlers. And so every family gathering, and still to this day we do this, we come and show up at each other's homes with guitars and fiddles and banjos, and we sing and sit in a circle and make great cacophonous music together. So the last movement is named
I'm losing my hair, and I don't want to hear any snide comments about it.
You know, you can get new hair.
Yeah.
As you can tell already, our musical tastes run all over the place, and it's just a short little thing that we arranged for fun. So we're going to just slow down the pace for a minute and play the first movement of Shostakovich, string quartet number one. It's kind of an amazing piece, considering it was his first for quartet. And this is first movement, Moderato.
Thank you.
1712-9. 1712-9. We're going to play a set of three more of the Songs Without Words by Bruce Wolosoff. And I think we're going to do a set of three and then maybe just take a short pause. So the first one we're going to play is called
Survivor's Truth.
Thank you. It's called Survivor's Truth. It's called Losing My Mind. The second one.
After Hours.
Is it After Hours?
Somebody forgot their cheat.
Someone ought to take over here.
And the third one is called Skunk.
Thank you. We're going to do the first movement of a piece by Frank Bennett. This is called from a suite called the String Machine, and this first movement is called Uptown Strut. Or we're going to do it if we have the music to it.
Me too.
I think we're going to do it.
Thank you.
going to play a movement from Philip Glass Quartet called The Company.
Are we?
Well, hopefully we are.
We are.
Now, to spice things up just a little bit, of hot blood here. This
paprika.
Is, yes, whatever, garlic, paprika.
Paprika.
This is Chardash by Monty, arranged by Kareen.
Thank you. I guess that's what happens when the viola is left in the shadow of the first violinist for too long.
I remember that. Shasti, yeah. Number two and then four? How about two and four? Mm-hmm. We're going to move back and play two more movements from that Shostakovich quartet. This is the second movement. Second movement and the last movement. Well, we could do three. Yeah? Do we hear three?
Four.
Just get some blue. Primavera. Primavera. One other tango that we arranged from the Four Seasons of Buenos Aires by Piazzolla. Again, this is Primavera Porteña.
Thank you.
3. We're going to return to the Beethoven Serioso Quartet, and this is the last movement, the introduction Larghetto Espressivo and Allegro Agitato.
Thank you.
We're going to return to the Songs Without Words, and we're going to play another set of three. This group, the first one is called Blues for Stravinsky. It has kind of a cool and jaded kind of swing to it, if that means anything. And we're going to play Sidewalk Strut, and the last one,
Tough Decisions.
Thank you.
Tony Montana.
He's gone. He's gone. He's gone.
We'd like to close the evening by repeating our hoedown from the Montana Suite. This is Pease Bottom.
Thank you.